Alright, hello people, this is Zeds with the Dawn Man. I've just done a tutorial, so I've got quite a little bit of a basic knowledge, which is very basic. So we start a new game, Continental Dawn, which is free play, whatever that means. We're going to be called... Zedheads. Twisty River. Normal, settled, start. So what it is, it's a city builder simulation game set in the Stone Age, and you've got to work your way through technologies, essentially.
Essentially.
So this is us. Zoom in and stuff. We've got 7 people. If we press, alright, or we can just pause it. Anyway, so this is what we've got. No knowledge, workload balanced, 0, whatever. This is the material, so we've got 2 raw meat, 2 fish, 1 berry, 2 sticks, 1 flint, 4 raw skin, 4 spears, 4 knives, 1 harpoon, and 7 skin outfits. So that's what we've got there. That's one case we got attacked, I think. That'll do for now, I think. Anyway, so the first thing we do, so we pause it. What was the basics? We've got that. That's constantly making that stuff. And then we need to make work areas. So we'll make a fishing area. Here, sticks. Where are sticks? Oh, I want to get used to using the mouse. Sticks. Oh, and sticks, where are they? There. So there's some sticks there. Horses and stuff. Knock it a little bit more. So we want some flint. There's a flint there. We can make that circle smaller, so we'll just do that for now. Got the fish in, so we've got berries. That'll be there. What's this? Stone. Can I get all 3 in? Make it bigger. Stone. So all of that. What can we build? Production. We've got a half. We've got a crafter. Don't need that. Oh, we need a... So that's a stick pile there. Yeah. So, production, no. Storage. Wood pile. Rock pile. Where's the rock pile going? Right there. Rock pile. So up here it says 71% balanced workload, so they're not doing too much, so we'll probably let me do one more thing. Which is food we need. How do we do that again? 8 for hunters. Oh, they're all hunters. Hunters, and then we'll go to primal whatever. Do go and get it. Run and get it. Good. And then I'll look for another animal close by if I can. Nothing really there, like. What's that? It's a bear. Stay away from the bear. Speed things up by that. Get the dudes coming over here to hunt another animal. Here they come. Have I got anything? No, they're just going hunting. About a normal size. There's a victim there. Come on, lads, get him. Get in the way. Got himself in, has he? Oh. Come on. Didn't see what the best one has, eh? Still going for it, dude. There's lions over here. Or jackals or something. We'll build some storage. Want more flint. Two people on it. And we'll need to build storage tent, obviously. We'll spin it. Right there. Excuse me. Where's the other dudes? Where are they gone? Probably the rock as well, isn't it? build, production, get a couple of these. There's a bear there. Drying rocks. What's that for? Oh, stone. Probably a bit more fish. Now, is that going to overfish it, do you think? What's that bear doing, man? Speed up time. Storage, 10 sticks, 10 meat. He's tired, they're tired. Berries. What's that? Oh, is it drying rock? Get the flops out. What? Wolf attack. Killed it. Nice. Knowledge, wolf attack. First wolf, and got some points to spend, look. And we want a drying rock. Because that's what I said in the tutorial. So, if we go to build, we should be able to build a drying rack. That'll do. Speed time up. There's a bow. Go away. So got some points, no flint. Good. For the dry. couple of foods. That's flint. We'll take that down to one now. You can see on two. I haven't got any cured, so this is all curing. I think we need to get some more animals then. So if we go H, that's only one hunter. No. Go and get that. See how healthy they are. He's okay. Get it when it's in the water, quickly. Hope we don't die. That's enough. Oh, some points, look. Better tools. Then we'll go to there. And we'll cancel that. Oh, is it? Cancel, cancel, make, make. Wooden spear, wooden harpoon, bone spear, bone harpoon. Killed a couple of animals there, it's quite dangerous. When they're red, they are. They need storage. Nelly Belt, go to bed, you. Right, straight to bed with you. We've never got no flint. Oh, need tools. Oh, they've got like 143% workload, man. Chillin'. Taken with a kind of chase, like. About a normal speed. No. One. Fishing. One. Tired. Well, I think that's quite a lot done for however long it's been. Everyone's really tired and they've built loads of stuff. So we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching. See ya.